so long with my eyes on me. Too deaf, too hear, too blind.
So being involved in Greek life has helped me become extremely involved on campus. I'm currently Greek Council President, which has given me the opportunity to work with other student organizations, leaders on campus, as well as faculty and staff. And it's also presented me the chance to participate in countless opportunities I otherwise would not have the chance to do so. I have become more successful being a part of the organizations that I have been lucky enough to be a part of while being in college because I've been given multiple opportunities to grow. I have been given the opportunity to be president of the University Programming Council for the past year, and it's a wonderful experience because my major is mass communication with a focus in event planning, so I've been able to do things that I'll actually be doing out in the real world, which is unbelievable because Frostburg actually gives you that opportunity to grow like that. Through SMT and Greek Life, I've had a lot of opportunities to network with alumni and other professionals. I've met a lot of people at conferences and other kinds of events that'll give me a lot of opportunities after graduation.
Having the opportunity to work amongst my peers as both coworkers and clients increases my relation skills and encourages me to strive harder each day to create more impactful events.
Working with the Kolsch Event Series has really allowed me to grow on both a personal and a professional level. Working in artist relations, I've become much more confident and adaptable, and that's helped me in multiple areas of my life. I always look forward coming to work because I know I'm working with friends and that I'm making a difference on campus and in the community. Calling me to be the hope, be the light, be the love right now, starting right now.
Through civic engagement, you get to know a lot of people, and the more you get involved with, the more people you know and the more opportunities you get. So, yeah, I'd advise you guys to get involved with as much as possible.
Get involved, join something. We can't wait to see you.